Hello friends, how are you? This is Lakshmi Gayatri once again showing you the best videos which you are liking all the time, and thank you so much for subscribing my channel. Here I am showing you the best wall hangings, the most easiest way and very economical. I hope you like it and share it. Thank you. Always remember that when you are inserting the thread in the needle, just put a knot so that it won't fall again and again. And at the end of the thread also, you need to just see that the bead will not fall. So you just need to arrest it the way I'm showing you. Always remember, the first bead has to get tied up with the help of a needle or with your fingers. You just need to take the thread out of the bead from the bottom till the top. Now once you are done with it, see that it is getting locked up so that the other beads will not fall from the down. Here is the way. You need to just twist the thread on the top of the needle thrice and the bead will get locked up so that the falling can be arrested. This is so simple hanging decoration which you can change occasionally, monthly once. Lot of designs, patterns you can select. Here I am showing you one way of it. I hope you are liking my channel, friends. Please subscribe my channel. Turn the red subscribe button to the black by touching once only, and don't forget to hit the bell icon as well so that you can see all my videos. So that's all for now. Please subscribe my channel. See you until my next video. Bye bye.